Hey, so we can finally end Medal of Honor. I've been trying to record this. So what happened originally is the game kind of it gave me access to the game for almost a week, and then eventually it took it away from me for some reason. I don't understand what happened. I think maybe because I downloaded the trial many years ago, the Xbox thought I had it. But I never bought it, and now that the game's free with gold, we can finally finish the last mission. And my god, this mission is so freaking BS. Like, you have to go super slow in this game. Like, there's very little regenerating health. You regenerate one bar on there. You have to go slow. I don't think I'm on the hardest difficulty. I think I'm just on normal. But there's these machine gun guys. Oh, you've seen it in one of the episodes. Not these guys. You'll see them because they're in here too. Why can't I crouch?
All units within range of this transmission. Enemy ammunition lists have been discovered and remain active. Instructions are to find these lists and render them.
Oh, F you. And the grenades. It's not World at War veteran bad, but this mission's pretty bad. So, here's something. I need to concentrate. No commentary for the rest of this video. Alright. Bye. For talking.
You think we're gonna win? Thank you. airborne units. Enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Units. Enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Travers! Keep fighting!
Thank you.
All units within range of this transmission. Enemy ammunition lists have been discovered and remain active. Instructions are to find these lists and render them inoperable.
airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
I need more Comp B! Travers, just like old times, huh?
Ready, sir!
Double-check the wires, then triple-check them.
Yes, sir.
Through that sewer is our exit route. As soon as Private Worth is done checking the wires, we're meeting up with the demo unit who's ready to blow this thing.
Intelligence! Colonel Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us.
I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed.
The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.
All I have to say is, it's finally over. Oh my god, that was so freaking difficult. My goodness. Just those guys at the end were just so annoying. Those MG42 guys, all throughout the level, just so freaking annoying. And I did it. What? I beat an expert. This one mission has taken me, if you include the last video, over 2 hours. Well, it's time to end it. Finally. Bye.